Oh, no, yeah, I think it is a lovely day. I don't know, the clouds look nice and the air feels fresh. So, I guess in my terms, it would be a lovely day. Your outfit? I think it looks fine. You dressed well enough and you clean up nicely. How's my outfit? Well, I thought it was fine, so I just threw it on. I'm not really sure why you wanted to go outside, but it's nice, so I'm not complaining. Oh, I don't actually remember the last time I complained about something. I guess it's too much of a hassle. What's wrong? I don't know. You look like you're not having a good time. Are you regretting asking me out? I feel like it's better to be blunt. Just straight to the point. Yes, your answer does matter. If you're not having fun, I'm gonna go ahead and go home. If you are, then I'll stay. I guess that's just the way I think. Why stay if you're not having a good time? Yeah, I'm actually enjoying this. I don't get asked out too often. I usually keep my distance. So, when you approached me, I was a little stunned. You couldn't tell? Yeah. I guess I'm not good at displaying my emotions. Oh, no, the food was great. I enjoy food. It has flavors and it tastes good. Unless it doesn't taste good, then I don't enjoy that food. Why are you staring at me like that? If I have something on my face, you would tell me, wouldn't you? Oh, you think I look cute? Oh, sorry, I don't really get complimented. Thank you. I appreciate the compliment. I think you look very nice. Your hair is very well put together. And your eyes, they shine with life. Yeah, I don't really give out compliments. Never really had anyone to compliment. But you were brave enough to approach me, so might as well give it a try. You know, you're the only person who's ever caught my eye. Well, it's not like I'm madly in love with you, but I felt a spark when I saw you. I don't really know how to explain it. I'm not good with following my heart, but usually I just walk around and do what I'm supposed to do. And then I saw you and how you ran into that wall. You laughed it off, and I thought that was cool. I don't know. Something about you, I feel like I need to be near you. So when you noticed that I was staring, and you kind of just stood there, I didn't know how to react. And when you talked to me, I felt alive. Like, I felt like I belonged. At least, that's how I think I felt. I don't really know how to process emotions. But I was really happy that you wanted to take me out. I've seen you around, the coffee shop, and the bookstore. For a moment, I thought you were just following me, but then I thought maybe we just share some interests, and that was pretty cool. So if I ever wanted to talk about something, I know that you would understand. I'm not like the others. Humans. I don't know how I'm supposed to react to things, and usually I'm seen as weird. And I just hope that I don't ruin this, and that you would like to take me out again. Yes, because I am feeling happier than other times I've done activities. So I assume that when I do an activity with you, it brings me life and that's nice, I suppose. I mean, it must be a good connection if I can feel something. And you don't seem like a bad person. You're a little clumsy and maybe a little weird. But I'm weird too. So it fits, and I'm fond of that. If that makes sense. I hope you wanna take me out again. If you want to, that is.